What a fascinating race this has turned into. The rain is pouring down and most of the drivers are struggling. I say most, as watching the 1999 Ferrari driver carve through the pack, he could really turn the race on its head.
Dropping in these conditions, use this to your advantage and push the car. Let's try for a podium place finish today. Until the end of the race. To go. Next car is 4 seconds ahead. 4 seconds. To the final couple of laps. outside the podium place we want. Come on, we can do this. Just be careful when overtaking, otherwise we might get a penalty. Fantastic job, you're now into third place. If you feel you can make it, try for second, but don't risk the podium place.
The weather caused havoc for the drivers today, but it was the 1999 Ferrari which risked everything by pushing hard during the worst of it all to take a podium position. What a performance!